to the world of the Special Care Baby Unit, our children of tomorrow.
Life begins for most people in a hospital's delivery suite, such as this one. Many of the little ones are born perfectly healthy. Some, however, are not so lucky. These are the ones born too early or with certain problems. They are taken to the special care baby unit.
This is Rotherham Special Care Baby Unit. On the unit we're able to look after 16 babies and two of those babies at any one time could be receiving intensive care. Okay, this little baby is Andrew. He was born 13 weeks prematurely, that's before he was due to be born. And he weighed just 2 pounds 10 ounces when he was born. The bandage that you can see on his leg is what we call a drip, which gives him some special feed into his veins, directly into his blood. And he's attached to lots of monitors which sort of tell us what he's up to and tell us how well he is. All the babies in this room are babies who've been quite poorly but who are now getting better and are sort of just learning how to feed, starting to gain some weight, and then should be able to go home quite soon. A little baby who's just squeaked at us is Daniel, who was a premature baby who weighed about 2 pounds when he was born. He's now quite a bit bigger than that and he's starting to grow. The type of cot that we're looking at is a special cot. It's what we call an open incubator. The baby lies on the incubator and has a heater above them to try and keep them warm. And the baby is usually undressed so we can see everything that the baby's doing. And the type of cot also makes it easier for mummies and daddies to look after the baby and to touch their baby if they're very poorly and too poorly to actually come out and have a cuddle and be cared for like a normal baby. This is a conventional incubator, which is just like a small greenhouse for a baby. As the baby starts to grow and gets better, and they're transferred into a normal cot, and just so cared for like a normal baby then. Our main aim on the unit is to care for the babies and discharge them home to their families and a normal home environment as soon as possible.